Welcome back or welcome. Today is Easter, but this video will not go up until Tuesday. It is around 1.
Because she
lags. I don't know. I was at church, but I did not have time to get ready, so I came back home to get ready. I dropped my grandma and my little sister and brother off at her house. She only 5 minutes away, so I head over to her house around 2:33. But other than that, I am gonna get ready.
Love to see you shine in the night like a diamond you are. I'm good on the side, so right, just hold me in the dark. No one's gotta know what we do. Hit me up when you're bored.
Do like this yellow thing going on, but didn't really turn out that great. So I just need to change really quick. Let's get back there. So I'm wearing a yellow polka dot romper with black and white bands and a jean jacket. I got both of these from a thrift store and then the band store. So I'll see you at my grandma's.
Bye.
Peace out.
I was telling them about it, and they couldn't, they're like, it's not popping up, it's not popping up.
They closed it down, they turned it to a Margarita Ross, and that place is closed down too.
Oh my.
How is it?
That place is pretty low.
I want to try.
Fire!
Ready, go!
Oh yeah.
Go, 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 go!
Look at it! Look at it! Look at it! Look at it!
Wait, how many in total are there? How many in total are there?
There's only two bunny eggs, and then there's one golden egg that all of them are gonna look for.
I got the golden
egg. Nola, Scarlett,
Amila,
Amila, Jaden.
Me too.
Come on.
Wait, don't let them
find it. Ellie, could you help me find it?
Yeah, you can do it.
Yourself.
I want to get the bunny.
You do that by yourself. Put it in there. No, put it in there first. Hurry, go, go. She goes, they're letting in here.
They're checking
them.
There's an orange one right there.
You lost it.
Oh, no, right here. There's a blue one.
There's some right here. Some right here. It's okay, baby. Put it in your bag.
Don't listen to people.
Look, there's some on the floor.
Those are for bigger.
Get them.
No, leave it.
I'm late or something. I was like, what?
No, they're literally like fucking speeding out of there.
So they're like, hit and run. Doesn't break, let me push the gas. No, literally, I don't know what was up with that damn car.
Oh my god, I remember when the neighbors came the next
you
day.
You were in the car with me.
I know I was in the You're car like, with you.
And then I was like, what should we do? He's like, leave.
He's driving that car. I was like,
oh my god.
Don't
fucking
stop.
I was like, oh, let's leave a message, you know? No, he's like, leave.
Let's go.
I told him, I finally got liability. Okay, just drive.
They asked us.
Fucking that Lucy answered the door, hiding behind the door.
They're like, do you guys know who we're in the car? We're like,
they probably seen you.
No, because you didn't have a dent, so I didn't even look like.
There's nothing wrong with my car. What do you say?
No, I'm fine.
And it was a little blue.
Yeah, it was like a little blue car. It was like, boom. Nothing happened, it was fine.
And then we had like a Ford, no? Ford Explorer?
It was like, no, it was a Chevy Avio or something like that.
No, my car didn't.
Yeah, it was yours.
The car we hit?
No, but the car that
oh,
hit was
a Ford.
Yeah.
Can you guys look at me? No, Jaden, don't mess it up yet. Noah!
JT!
Mila, Noah, Nadine.
Thank you to your
brother. Thank
you.
It is for you.
Oh, are you pregnant?
Yes.
I don't doubt it.
Another one?
What? Have you opened all of them?
I'll let you know.
Yeah.
You're rude.
They're gonna say I'm pregnant. Oh, excuse me, Nathan?
She is.
Who's pregnant?
What the
shit?
This turned off earlier.
Oh, okay.
Saw her.
Uh-oh.
What's this? What do we have here?
Nina.
Oh,
Hey. Three kids later.
I know, they're down later.
Not even a yes.
Fernando,
can
you
kick
the ball?
Yes. Yeah,
she's just like a bouncer. Oh, I don't like it here.
So how do you feel?
So how do you feel?
Finally, after how many years?
We are now home. Today was a great and fun day, a success. But I have flour and confetti in my hair, so that'll be a fun one to take out. But other than that, I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye.